Eighth guard. Why is there so many ranks? Like, what? Why? Like, there's ninth judge, ninth scout. Like, what's the point of it? Alright, we're going up against the Nemesis and that Magneto and She-Hulk. She-Hulk is my boo. I need to use her. I'm not scared of you. That was dumb. You see that shit? Alright, I don't know. That was godlike. Alright, I'm gonna stay back this time. Damn. Damn, alright, that disruptor shit. God, why did I press the button? Nemesis is destroying my whole team. Are you coming? Alright, if you're smart, you're X-Factor and then do it again. Or that. Damn, they do it. Fuck ton of damage. But I'm not even human. Like, I'm a mutant. Look at them tits. Them slobber knockers. That's not even a word for tits, but I'm gonna say it's a slobber knockers. Now that I think about it, why the fuck did I say slobber knockers? Damn, girl, there's some nice slobber knockers you got going on there. Thank you? Yeah. I'm gonna rest between them slobber knockers and just fall asleep. Stop calling them slobber knockers. No. Oh, hey, it's the same dude. Alright, let's use the A team. Da da da. Da 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 da. This time we'll start throwing bodies. Throwing zombies at Nemesis, the king zombie. Alright, let's get the show on the run. There we go. Magnus is dead. And I'm level 5. Yep, that chip damage. End it with tools of survival super. Dead me? I am level 5 for a quest. I am God. Frank West. He went from Frank Black to Frank West in a matter of one happy birthday. Now, I want to brag. I do. Because I knew he was going to call out Magnus. Right? I knew he was going to try to grab me because he was walking all up against me. So, the natural thing to do was to fucking baseball slide as if I was sliding into home. And I fucking got the happy birthday. Now, I'm surprised I actually got the happy birthday because it was, I didn't know if the axe was gonna, I didn't know if Magnus was gonna pop the fuck out, or just, it wasn't gonna reach. Thankfully, I killed Magneto, Swagneto, and, was able to deal with Nemesis accordingly to chip damage. That was the plan. And I, yeah. I'm surprised he destroyed me with Nemesis the first time. That shit was, ugh. Alright, so we're using the 18 now. Let's, it felt good. It felt good doing that. It's a good thing I saw a camera shot too. That would have fucked up the whole operation. And you know what? I'm surprised camera shot doesn't go into Team Super for Frank West. It makes no sense to me, but I guess that. Damn. Bird. Oh. Alright. I'm done. Alright, gonna double. Nope. That should not go through, but it did. Alright, that was good. I'm not playing this game with you. I refuse to play that game. Shit, I tried to be tricky, and it led to death. Well, that was cute. Nope. Ooh, I don't know why that works. Okay, that was. Nope. Not playing this game with you, sir. I'm just letting you know where the gun is coming from. Fucking lab coke suit. I want that trench coat. It's so evil. I just want it. Like, I think I'm gonna put that on my Christmas list. Like, Wesker's trench coat. My mom's gonna be hella confused, but that's what I want. Just show up. Like, when I'm about to fuck a girl. Take off my glasses. You will not survive. And just go in for 2 minutes. Complete global saturation. Did Frank West get to play? No, he didn't get to play that game. Fucking Captain America destroying my shit. I say fuck no. Because fuck him. Fuck him. Him and her. And them. And he. Alright, searching. Searching. And we found an opponent. Y'all. D. DMC666 jackpot. Okay, so he's gonna use Dante. That's a dead ass giveaway. Oh. He has a 3-game win streak and he's a rookie. That's dope. Well, it's nice to see a Devil May Cry fan on here. Ooh, excuse me. What do you guys think about the new Dante that's coming out? I got to play a demo. Hell, I even have it downloaded and I played it when I was in college. And I guess it's not bad. Bone bodies. That one goes higher. Shit. I knew he was gonna do that. Fucking rapid slash. And let's kill off Virgil. He's gonna die, man. Don't worry. Shit, I tried to teleport. You did not have that shit. Oh shit. I swear, everybody in their mama can do that. I wonder if I can X-Factor off the camera shot and like... Stinger. Alright, if I lose here, I am. It took me a moment. I was gonna do the whole, like, when you do the palm thing, you're supposed to go on the other side, but sometimes it will do that weird ass thing where you land right in front of them. And so when you try to do gunshot, it will come out as a sweep. So you don't want to have that. That would be, that'll fuck up your whole combo and your whole momentum. Just gotta pay attention. But that's obvious. It throws me off a lot sometimes. So I gotta just be all like, alright, it's gonna just pay attention, damn it. Shit, little one's waking up. Whoosh! Whoosh, damn it, whoosh! Alright, we got DMC jackpot again. I don't know why I stepped in the match. You know what? I'm gonna try to talk about other things and play. How dumb is that? So what should we talk about? Oh, I know. I'm gonna try to talk about my New Year's resolution involving games. So thank God you substituted Trish out of Trish. Ow. Oh shit, I got hit. Oh shit. Oh. You know what? I can't do it. I can't talk about other games. Alright, got it. I was gonna do the team super, but I changed my mind. I wonder if this will kill him. I think it will. I should probably switch out. Of course it kills fucking Deadpool. Sweet mother of God, you are fast. I'm not having this conversation with you, sir. Damn. Okay. You got the sword loops? Damn, I got like just thank God for all that speed. You know, instead, you know what? Never mind. Like I was gonna say, instead of a taunt. To put the glasses back on, it should be like a Shoryuken motion. Like Shoryuken motion, the special. So it's the X button. Alright, let's see if we can get one more match in, then I'm going to cut it short. Hopefully I won't get the same Devil May Cry fan again. Custom match. Same rank. Oh, hey, opponent has Bethesda. I swear to God, if it's the Cosmic Lord. Okay. Sparta Demons. Oh, okay, another Dante player. In Brazil? We got Dante players in Brazil. Hello. Okay, I thought I was wrong for a second. Alright, I gotta play serious this time. Ass kicking. Damn. That works. Oh, I blocked. I jumped and blocked. Yeah, I knew I was gonna do that. That's one way not to punch something. Your health such ass. Okay. I was kind of... Alright, he's gonna go into the hole. I may die from this. I was having too much. You should see the way he fucking... To super next and kills. I gotta grab him. Ah, fucking knew that was coming. Alright, he won. Only because it took me so long to figure out what he's gonna do. Fuck. Thank you for watching this, this very up and down episode of... Well, down and up episode of Marvel vs. Capcom 3. Catch you guys later. Thanks for watching. Watch, do the talk, do the throw a thing in hell. Do the go, do the bed, don't be shy. Do the lie, do the cry, do the shout.